Here's a quick little primer on how to install the RUF2700. First, you need to start with some tools, like a punch down block, phone butt, some cords, stapler would be good if you want to do a nice clean job. Now, you'll notice that here's the RUF26. Power. Plug goes into the audio system on the telephone system. That particular thing routes up here to right there. It looks different for every system, you just have to look around. It should say something about MOH or BGM. Alright, now, the tricky part, that's the easy part to get the music into the phone system. The hard part about this is hooking up these two things. As you know, the music on hold device is remotely updated, and so you have a lot of options on how to install this in series on any regular POTS line. In this case, the first thing I looked at was the fax downstairs, and I traced it to right here. Okay, so I could have taken this, put this into the in phone line, and then gone out and attached it back into the line. So, and the grand phone world is out here, the dial tone comes in, passes through the unit, then goes out to the fax machine. The RUF unit will hold on to that signal for about 3 seconds, recognizing it's not from the studio, we'll pass it on to the fax machine, and it just works in the background, nobody knows the difference. In this particular location, there's a little used modem port here, and it's got its own dedicated modem line. I know that because the IT guys told me that, and it's shown right here. So what I did was I took this line, here's the grand world out here with their dial tone, I took this line, ran it over, hooked it into the phone line, came out, ran this line all the way up here and into the modem. Now make sure before you leave you test it, make sure it works, because you hate to get that call. And also you need to call hold time music when you're done so that we can set up the machine remotely and make sure that before you walk away everything's working properly on our end. That's it.